try and put a smile on their face during what's a tough time, and it's nice for us to get down here and show our support. Boys too. I mean, it puts things into perspective, and you know, no matter what you've got going on at home, or you think you know you're doing something tough, you know, coming here and see the kids, and you know, that's what you know, that's tough. So you know, it's good for us to come down from that perspective, and just to see you know, try and support the kids, and you know, they're going through a tough time, and whatever we can do, if we can put a smile on their face for a few hours, and you know, feel like we've at least done something. It's great to get down here, and you know, it's great that the club does these things and gets out in the community. And you know, it's very important for the kids. It's not a you know, it's not great to be in hospital, but they've got their Starlight room, and it gives them an opportunity to get away from it, forget about all the treatment they're getting, and just try and enjoy themselves. So you know, we come down here, put a smile on their face for a couple of hours, and play our small part.